Today I'm actually heading to my friend's store, which is a biking accessories store.
Room, and now I'll take you to the store. I'll show the products, and I hope you guys would like this video. And any further queries related to the products, you can always get in touch with room. I'll leave the contact number as well as the URL of the store in my description box. I'm sure this blog or this video would definitely help you out to get you the right kind of riding gear which you are looking at. So I'll start with the helmets to start with, and here you can see different brands of helmets. You can find LS2, you can see Origin, Axor, and all these helmets are priced at a different price ranges. And Vishan, who takes care of the store and also the customers, would help me out in letting me know what are the different price ranges we have here. So Vishan, like origin mein liye to different helmets, like price range kya hai inka?
Origin ke starting 6000 se starting hai.
Okay.
Aur origin se dusra model pe 10 bhi hai.
Okay.
10 model mein bhi 2200 ka
hai. Okay.
Different prices ke helmet.
Aur MT mein?
MT mein starting 4600.
ओके एंड एक्सर में आई थिंक दी नीचे वाला जो भी है ये पूरे एक्सर है ना? ओके सर, एक्सर का स्टार्टिंग रेंज कहाँ से
है?
ओके सो एक्सर पूरे स्टार्टिंग रेंज इज फ्रॉम 4-6 एंड एम टी इज आर स्टार्टिंग इन रेंज ऑफ सेम. ओके एंड ऑरिजिन का स्टार्टिंग प्राइस है? ओके सो विद इन ऑरिजिन वी ऑल्सो हैव ड्यूअल वाइजर, वी हैव सिंगल वाइजर एज वेल. एंड I personally am using Origin helmet, and I've been using it since last 3 months, and I really like the ergonomics of the helmet. In fact, I do a lot of long rides and I never felt any kind of a problem while using the helmet since last 3 months. So now the helmets which you're seeing here are basically the LED light helmets, and the main usage of these helmets is whenever you are on a long ride, especially long during the night ride, this would clearly give a vision to the people or the vehicles which are coming behind. So this acts as a major safety feature, and you can definitely be rest assured when you are riding on a highway using this helmet. We also have the off-roading helmets from THH. So apart from that, the high-end helmets, you can also see the basic helmets from Vega. Few are on the off-roading model, and we also have half-face helmets in it, and we also have full-face helmets in it. So as you can see, we have a huge range of helmets which are being displayed. So this section is primarily the complete half-face helmets. These helmets are from THH mostly, hai na Vishan? Studs ke bhi hai, we also have THH here, and we also have Vega ke half face helmets. So as you can see here, there are two different models of Scorpion helmet. Both comes with the emergency cheek pad. One helmet also has a dual visor, and what I personally like in both the helmets is the quality and the way the helmet has been designed, which would be very helpful and useful and also give a full-fledged protection to the rider. The price range of this Scorpion helmet is around 30-35 thousand. So now, if you see, these are all the different riding jackets. I'll probably start with IC2. Look at the color and look at how attractive, and even if you can see the kind of the material which has been used on this is high quality, and the kind of comfort, at the same time the safety factor has been taken into consideration in this jacket. Similarly, you also have different jackets here at different price ranges. Tabishani, jackets ke ranges ke kya kaise hain, like what price these jackets are starting?
From 5,000.
Okay, from 5,000. We have all weather jackets. We also have regular leather jackets. There are jackets for women riders. We also have the compression wear. T-shirts, कौन से प्रोडक्ट्स के हैं अपने पास जैकेट्स के?
Aspira
is there, we have IC2, we have Motogate,
Icon.
So you can find different brands in different price ranges. As I was mentioning earlier also, you have a wide range terms of the products which are being on display, and it would definitely help each one of you if you are looking at in terms of the pricing as and also on the product range. And now this section you will see all different riding clothes starting from the range of 5,000 to
15,000.
Yeah, to 15,000 is what the gloves range we have. And these are again the regular basic gloves starting in the range of 750 to 1,000-1,500. And these gloves also come with the finger touch. So whenever you are wearing and whenever you want to operate your mobile, it has a finger touch this thing in this. This section you can see different tools which would be useful for a rider, starting from screwdrivers. We have different screwdrivers of different sizes, the hand bracelets, different lubricants, the communicators like Sena, Scala Rider. We also have the action cameras which people generally use to shoot their rides. That's a pretty huge collection of keychains, what I can see here. And these keychains are in the range of 50 rupees to 100 to 800 rupees is what the keychains what I can see. And this section is primarily for the riding bags, the tank bag, the saddle bags, primarily from Viaterra. Yeah, most of the products are from Viaterra. And this is a hydration pack from Viaterra.
and this product is the one which every rider would like to have in their entire gear, that is Ride-On Air. Personally, I've been using Ride-On Air since last 2 years, and all my long rides were really hassle-free. These are the knee guards from Epic as well as EVS. And for someone who is looking at instead of going for the knee pads and all that, you're looking at a full-fledged riding pant. We also have them in the store, which comes in two different colors, blue and black, and we also have the knee protectors, the hip protectors. Very lightweight and very durable. So guys, that's the entire tour of the store here, and I'm sure I've covered all the products which are in the display, starting from the helmets, the jackets, the hand gloves. I've covered everything. So this is the store which, if you guys are looking at, wherein you get in all the riding gear which is needed. I would share the contact details, the address, also the URL, so that you guys can get in touch with them whenever you are looking for any new riding gear. Do share this video with your friends, do like it, and do subscribe. Thanks for your time. See you soon. Bye.